Ha! You're eager. That's good. If you survived Corbin, I'm sure you're ready for anything I can throw at you. You should know, whenever you're unsure of what to do next, check your journal. Take a look at your adventures within, and be sure to claim the rewards the guild offers for your deeds. With all you've done, you're a fully fledged member of the Adventurers Guild now. Congratulations! I'm sure you're ready for work, and believe me, there is plenty to go around. In fact, the attack on the city wasn't the last we'll see of Valindra. I'm sure of it. I believe she is now working towards some wicked end in Neverdeath Graveyard. A troop of my guards just returned from there with reports of red wizards and necromantic rituals.
Watch over you. Thank you for coming. Although it humbles me to admit it, the Doom Guides of Kalimvor need aid against the undead. Our resources are stretched to their limits. The number of undead in the graveyard is growing at an alarming rate. If something is not done, I fear they may overrun the rest of Neverwinter. I sent a detachment of Doom Guides to deal with the undead in Pauper's Field. Their leader, Doom Guide Severin, sent an acolyte back to tell me they were descending into the area known as the Rift. But since then, we have heard nothing. I would like you to find those missing Doom Guides. Speak to Acolyte Maven. She can tell you.
Let me know what I can do to help. We spotted creatures moving in the rift that were not undead. Severin suspected they might be behind the mass rising of the dead and wanted to investigate. He sent me back to inform Doomguide Volok. That was yesterday, and we've heard nothing since. I grow more afraid for my friends with each passing hour. Please, you must find them.
You dare disrupt the ritual?
Thank you. I'm not sure how much longer I would have been able to hold on. But my companions were also taken by the Thaeans. I pray there is still time to save them as well.
Valendra's allies, the Red...
Thank you. might have been here.
Kalimbor, watch over you. By Kalimbor's blade, this...
You are too late! He is mine!
As they transform Stonehammer. It was horrible. I think those abominations took special pleasure in transforming a cleric of Kellenvor. Please, look for Doomguide Winloth. She managed to sneak away when Balsaf attacked our captors. I should go. Kellenvor calls me to my rest. Please, burn my body so it's of no use to Valyndra.
Cut!
hide before they find us. They're everywhere. Crawling up from the ground and hunting us like animals. There's no way out now. No way out. You didn't see what happened.
Didn't see what they did.
No. Yes. I don't know. I'm hurt and scared. And ashamed that I allowed my faith in Kellamore to waver. Have you found any of the others?
Seen any of the other Doom Guides?
I suppose I should be thankful any of us made it through this. It was a trap. The Thayans lured us into the rift and ambushed us. Apparently, Valindra wanted our blood to supercharge her rituals and gain some Kellamorite priests as pets in the process. If it is safe to go, I should report to Doom Guide Volok.
Kalimbor watch over you. This blasphemy cannot go unchallenged. We must stop the Red Wizards. Well done. The dissolution of the dead will slow the ability of... For years, the Tree of Souls was the site of choice for the mass burial of bandits and criminals. Many despicable men are interred beneath its ruins, but so are innocent souls wrongly accused and unjustly executed. As a result, the area near the tree is infused with an evil spiritual energy. Valindra's Thayan wizards have found a way to tap into this energy and are using it to fuel their rituals. Acolyte Naaman believes a ritual cleansing of the area will disperse the energy, but she will need a protector during the ceremony. Go, speak to her.
I'm glad you are to be my guardian for this ceremony. The power of Kalimbor protects me from the undead while I am performing the ritual, but I cannot complete the ritual while defending myself. It is your job to make sure I can concentrate on the rites and prayers. Head to the Tree of Souls. I'll meet you there. This is it. This is the place. I can feel the evil power pulsing from the tree. We must prevent the Thayans from using it. Remember, I can protect myself from the undead while performing the ritual, but I can't make any progress toward completing it while under attack. Preventing that is your job. I have to perform the rites several times in several locations to fully cleanse this place. Follow me.
Do your work.
I'm starting the ritual. Get ready.
Oh, that wasn't enough. We have to find the source of the evil. The evil presence is strong near the roots of the tree.
I'm starting the ritual. Get ready. Kalimbor, be praised.
We did it. Let's hurry back.
The loss of the corrupting power of the Tree of Souls should slow the Red Wizard's rituals. Hopefully, it has bought us the time we need to stop them completely. One of Valindra's lieutenants, Zivros, is attempting to raise a powerful ogre warlord as an undead servant. It took 10 heroes to bring down Arleon the Unforgiven when he was mortal. An undead version of him would be truly formidable. Go to the Thayan camp deep in the ruins of Neverdeath and stop this ritual. If Zivros is successful, Arleon will lead an undead army against Neverwinter.